And welcome back to Farming Simulator 19. You're watching JCTV, playing exclusively on the Xbox One console. This is episode 2 of the Oakfield Farm series, requested by subscriber and Twitter user William 10509203. Remember, if you want to request a series on a map of your choice or using equipment of your choice, then all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, leave a comment down below, and I'll see what I can do, time permitting, of course. I put William's Twitter link in the description so you can go and follow a fellow farming simulator fan. Thanks for the request again, William. I hope you're enjoying the series. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also like and share this video. It's going to be a busy day today. We've got lots to do. So we own fields 1, 2, and 3. We're going to be harvesting the wheat in field 2, mowing the grass in field 3, and then possibly, if we have enough time, we may or may not seed the already cultivated field number 1. But we'll see how this episode goes. If it goes on a little long, maybe we'll postpone the seeding until the next episode. So the harvester's already here. We're just going to drive the trailer over here. Here's our field of grass that we're going to be mowing after we harvest all of this wheat. So let's just park the tipper somewhere. We're going to move the header trailer first out of the way, and then we'll park the tipper somewhere where it's accessible for the harvester, and we're just going to go around the entire field in circles and work our way towards the middle. I think that seems to be the best plan with this. Alright, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the soothing sounds of the harvester. So this part here is actually where I attempt to put the header on the header trailer and then drive everything back to the farm. Long story short, I get back to the farm and the header is missing. So let's just watch this. And where is the header, you ask? I don't know. We have to go and find it. It's probably up in the field somewhere or on the road, or let's just go take a little trip and try and find the header. And here it is. It looks like it fell off on the first turn that I made. I'll just have to pick it up and drive carefully back to the farm. And now we're just going to lease a baler to pick up all of the straw, and we'll zip up to the store and pick that up. So that about wraps up this episode, folks. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well. Like and share this video and click that notification button so you can be alerted every time we upload new content. This is JCTV saying see you later.